Now, we will join the pieces. So you see here, I have joined these three pieces together. These two were the half OHP sheet that we've cut, and this is one of the strips. So I have joined this. It's a very easy method to join. I'll show you. We'll follow the same method for each and every piece. So we will attach this piece over here. Now, since this is a bag, it is going to take a shape like this. You see this five pieces that we've cut, it is going to come here like this. So I will attach this, or I will sew this here like this. Again, I'm going to take a double thread. Now you can take any color of your choice. Either here for the joint, you can take a yellow color, or you can also continue with the blue color. You will pass the needle through both the threads like this. Pull the string and pass it through the knotted hole. And then you will continue stitching like this. Just take two edges and pass the needle. I hope you remember the hemming stitch that we did. This is something very similar to hemming stitch. But instead of material, we are taking two woolen threads at the edge together, and it automatically is joined. See that it is not too tight or not too loose. Once you've finished, tie a knot at the end. See, now this is stitched. Now we will fix this piece over here. So we have finished stitching these two parts together. Now to make a bag shape, we are going to stitch the two parts like this, if you can see. So here and here. So we will follow the same method and we will stitch these two parts here like this. Now we will sew all the four sides like this. So it starts taking a shape of a bag. So we finish sewing this and see, we've got this shape. It is looking very much like a bag. Now what is missing are the handles. So these two pieces also we have joined in the similar manner. Now what we are going to do is we are going to again attach these two parts over here like this. So we will sew these two parts. Attach the other side. And your tiffin bag is now ready.